Okay, this one's called Card Shark. It uses a regular deck of cards, which you can use to do any trick you like with. You get someone to call stop, Paul. Call out stop for me anywhere you like.
Okay, stop.
There?
Yep.
Or can you just initial that for me? I'll just show that to the camera. It really does initial it. You can do this anywhere, anytime. All you have to do is just let the ink dry. And by the way, this really is their card. They can show the seven actually going right into there. You're not actually going to find their card. You tell them that you've got, not a card shark, you have a little pet card shark. You take him everywhere you go, and you show this little shark on here like this. Now, this little shark, he can find any card in a split second, really, Paul. Watch, he's gone off of here now. He really has gone. And by the way, he has gone. You can show these all the way, every single one all the way through. And now, you run through the deck, there's only one red card with a shark, none of the others. That's pretty good if that was your card, yeah, Paul?
Right.
Just watch out, because sometimes it's not just your card, it can take a bite out of your arse. And now there's a bite right missing out of their sign card. All the deck is regular, all the way through, clean as a whistle, and that one's called Card Shark.